Bronchiolitis is a viral respiratory infection characterized by inflammation of the bronchioles that is common in infants and results in expiratory wheezing and difficulty breathing. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, bronchiolitis is an acute lower respiratory tract infection that is typically caused by RSV. It causes inflammation and obstructions within the bronchioles and smaller bronchi in the airways of the lungs. The signs and symptoms of bronchiolitis include fever, intermittent cough, dyspnea, wheezing, tachypnea, and hypoxemia. The infant's chest x-ray may show signs of hyperinflation and areas of consolidation. The treatment methods for bronchiolitis depend on the severity of the condition, which means that it can vary from patient to patient. Some infants can be treated at home with oral decongestants and humidification therapy. Others with more serious signs and symptoms may require hospitalization in order to treat airway obstructions and hypoxemia. In severe cases, intubation and mechanical ventilation may be indicated. Approximately 10% of infants under the age of 2 acquire this infection, which means that it's fairly common. This illness generally has good outcomes, however, it is fatal in about 1% of infants who are hospitalized with this infection. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.